Hey guys, Miss Candice here. Today I wanted to show you one of my favorite activities, golf ball painting. You'll need a box. This is an Amazon box, but any type of rectangular box will do. Paper, paint, and your golf ball. If you don't have a golf ball, any type of texturized ball will do. So you'll take your box, you'll put your paper in, then you'll grab your golf ball, and this is the part your child's gonna love. Dip it in. Get it all soaked in paint. Grab that golf ball, drop it in, and roll all over. Now you can go as fast as slow as you want. That'll depend on what your art will look like. The skills your child will develop are using fingers and hands, thinking symbolically, and exploring the visual arts. Hope you guys have fun golf ball painting.